All right, fans, today I'm with Camila Roca, senior player for the Golden Suns tennis team and our female student athlete of the week. Camila, the Golden Suns are coming off a pretty dramatic win in Sunday's match over Henderson State. Your team won 5-4 to clinch the second seed in the Great American Conference Tournament. You and Laura Sanchez, the lone seniors on this year's roster, got a big win in doubles play, and you were both honored after the match. Can you tell me what it was like playing your last match here at the Chartwell's Women's Sports Complex?
Yeah, it was a pretty bittersweet feeling. It was, you know, like really dramatic, like you said, 5-4 win over Henderson. Laura and I played a really good doubles match. We've been losing a lot, so it was really big and, you know, really good that we won our last senior match at our home courts. It felt amazing to be honored by my teammates and my coach at the end. It was a really good feeling. It was, you know, happy and sad at the same time. But, I mean, I've loved my time here at Tech, so, I mean, just a great day.
Camila, you've been a part of a team that's done some good things here, including a GAC championship your freshman year and being a part of two NCAA tournament teams. With everything you've been a part of, can you tell me what some of your favorite things were playing here at Arkansas Tech?
Yes, my team, like my teams in general, have always been amazing. I have pretty good moments to remember, you know, some really tight matches where I was the last match, and it was amazing to get that big win for the team. We had a tough battle against ECU last year, and we ended up beating them at the regional tournament. So that was pretty cool, that was pretty big. And yeah, just like every, you know, single time we go out during the court and just give it our all, it's always amazing.
Okay, Camila, I know it's just a few weeks away, but graduation is right around the corner. Can you tell me what you've been studying here at Arkansas Tech and what sort of career path you're hoping to pursue after graduation?
My major is business management marketing, so that's what I've been focusing on, a lot of business lately. I'm trying to stay here in the U.S. I'm currently looking for a job. It's not going great so far, but I mean, I still have a few weeks after I graduate and some time left after that, so that's what kind of my career path is looking for.
All right, well, thank you very much for being with us this week, Camila, and best of luck to you and your team at the GAC Championships this week.
Thank you.
And that was Camila Roca, our female student athlete of the week.